I was really looking forward to the quarters and yeah, I played some very good tennis, didn't drop a set and yeah, it was a great week. Puy is a really good grass court player. I was two sets up, tiebreak, two match points on his serve. He played really good and I managed to play my best tennis in the fifth set and I think it was the best set of the tournament from my side. My favorite shot is my backhand. I think I like to play my backhand, also my forehand. And on grass, I return really good, and my serve is also good. I think I'm a solid player, but I can improve everything more. And I think the most I can improve my game on clay. I just like tattoos. I want to maybe get some more. Maybe my parents will not like it, but I just like few, like a skull or something, and I went to the guy who makes me the tattoos in Vienna and he says like, yeah, sit down and I will make you something, and I really trust him and he makes a good job. We saw each other on like under 10, under 12 tournaments already, but we were not like close friends. But then with 14, I came to the place where we practice now and we went to school together, 2 years together in one class, sitting next to each other. And then, yeah, the friendship starts. Since then, we are like best friends. Yeah, I really appreciate that he's really believing in me and supports me. We play all the former tennis players from Austria. And the pros, we are always play together football, and we had two fun matches last year against Slovenia, and I think I scored a wonderful goal. And no, it makes just a lot of fun with Dominic and all the, we are all close friends, and yeah, it's so much fun together.